two identical motors purchased at the same time. Emax CF2822s. Going to be running off the same power system to show the problem one. First we'll run the good motor. Powers up, spins up freely. Now we'll connect the bad motor to the good electronics and show how it will only run at idle no matter where throttle position may be. And it only runs for about 5 seconds, if that, and then shuts down. Alright. Chatters a lot on startup. And then it will only run for a few seconds, chattering a bunch.